Good Wednesday evening, everyone. I'm meteorologist Ted McInerney. Hurricane Gert may be 500 miles out to sea, but still churning up the Atlantic. That's why we have a high surf advisory through this evening and tomorrow. Out on the mid-coast, be careful. Waves could get up to 6 feet there, and rip currents up and down the coastline could be bad. Tonight, the lows will be chilly, mid to low 50s on the coastline. We're talking mid to upper 40s. Interior York and Cumberland counties and into Androscoggin County. Heading up into the mountains, even cooler. A few spots may reach 45 degrees, especially by Rangeley, 52 in Skowhegan. Heading over toward the mid-coast in the mid-50s to low 50s, so a cool night ahead. Now let's talk about the next 3 days. Should be a gorgeous looking day tomorrow. Lots of sunshine out there, low humidity. But then on Friday, here come the clouds and here comes the rain. Here we are around 10 o'clock. Good soaking of rain and a good soaking of needed rain is going to happen on Friday and into Friday evening. And Saturday, another round of showers, maybe a thunderstorm or two, especially in the morning. The afternoon should remain mostly cloudy. Now, as we take a look at your forecast for Thursday, should start off at 5 a.m. in the mid-50s, 63 at 8 o'clock, 78 by 2 o'clock. So as we look at our exclusive 8-day forecast, Friday the rainy day and cooler. We'll still have a few showers, maybe a thunderstorm early on Saturday, then improving. Sunday, the better day of the weekend. In fact, beautiful, 80 and partly to mostly sunny. Monday, plenty of sunshine, the great eclipse in the afternoon. You should be able to see it. Make sure you're wearing the protective eyewear. Tuesday looking good, and Wednesday a chance for some storms. Have a great night, everyone.